Hello there, dear viewers. Welcome back to our channel. Today's content is on superfoods simplified, easy recipes for maximum nutrition. So watch the video until the end to see our today's content and get inspired to have maximum nutritious meals. In the quest for optimal health and wellness, the term superfood has gained immense popularity. But what exactly qualifies a food as super? Generally, superfoods are nutrient-dense foods that provide significant health benefits. They are often rich in vitamins, minerals, antioxidants, and other essential nutrients that can help prevent diseases, boost energy levels, and promote overall well-being. The science behind superfoods. Superfoods are not a new concept, they have been part of traditional diets for centuries. Foods like quinoa, kale, blueberries, and salmon have long been recognized for their health benefits. The science behind superfoods lies in their nutrient profiles. For instance, antioxidants, these compounds help neutralize free radicals in the body, reducing oxidative stress and lowering the risk of chronic diseases. Fiber, high-fiber foods aid digestion, help maintain a healthy weight, and lower the risk of heart disease. Healthy fats, foods rich in omega-3 fatty acids, such as fatty fish and flax seeds, support brain health and reduce inflammation. Why incorporate superfoods into your diet? 1. Nutrient density. Superfoods provide a high concentration of essential nutrients relative to their calorie content. 2. Disease prevention. Regular consumption of superfoods can lower the risk of various health issues, including heart disease, diabetes, and certain cancers. 3. Energy boost. Many superfoods are rich in complex carbohydrates and healthy fats, providing sustained energy throughout the day. 4. Weight management. Their high fiber content can help you feel full longer, aiding in weight control. List of popular superfoods. 1. Kale. Packed with vitamins A, C, and K, as well as calcium and antioxidants. 2. Quinoa, a complete protein source that is gluten-free and high in fiber. 3. Blueberries, rich in antioxidants, particularly anthocyanins, which may improve heart health. 4. Chia seeds, high in omega-3 fatty acids, fiber, and protein. 5. Salmon, an excellent source of omega-3 fatty acids and vitamin D. 6. Avocado, loaded with healthy fats, fiber, and potassium. 7. Sweet potatoes, high in beta-carotene, vitamins A and C, and fiber. 8. Turmeric, contains curcumin, known for its anti-inflammatory properties. 9. Garlic, has allicin, which may support heart health and boost the immune system. 10. Green tea, rich in antioxidants called catechins that may enhance metabolism. Dear viewers, are you enjoying today's content? If you do, please consider subscribing the channel and smash the notification bell so that you will be notified when we upload new videos and share us your thoughts in the comments section. Tell us what you want to explore or what you like to see on our next video. We will be delighted to hear your interest. Please share the video to friends and family so that it could reach wider audience. Easy superfood recipes. 1. Kale salad with quinoa and avocado. Ingredients: 2 cups chopped kale, 1 cup cooked quinoa, 1 ripe avocado, diced, 1/2 cup cherry tomatoes, halved, 1/4 cup feta cheese, optional, 2 tablespoons olive oil, juice of 1 lemon, salt and pepper to taste. Instructions: 1. In a large bowl, combine the kale, quinoa, avocado, cherry tomatoes, and feta cheese. 2. In a small bowl, whisk together olive oil, lemon juice, salt, and pepper. 3. Pour the dressing over the salad and toss gently to combine. 4. Serve immediately or let it sit for 15 minutes to allow flavors to meld. 2. Blueberry chia seed pudding. Ingredients: 1 cup almond milk, or any milk of choice. 1/4 cup chia seeds. 1 cup fresh or frozen blueberries. 1 tablespoon maple syrup, optional. 1 teaspoon vanilla extract. Instructions: 1. In a bowl or jar, combine almond milk, chia seeds, maple syrup, and vanilla extract. 2. Stir well to combine and let sit for about 10 minutes. 3. Stir again to break up any clumps of chia seeds. 4. Add blueberries on top and refrigerate for at least 2 hours or overnight. 5. Serve chilled as a nutritious breakfast or snack. 3. Turmeric spiced sweet potato soup. Ingredients: 2 large sweet potatoes, peeled and diced. 1 onion, chopped. 2 cloves garlic, minced. 1 tablespoon turmeric powder. 4 cups vegetable broth. Salt and pepper to taste. Olive oil for sautéing. Instructions: 1. In a large pot, heat olive oil over medium heat. Add onion and garlic, sauté until soft. 2. Stir in sweet potatoes and turmeric, cook for another 5 minutes. 3. Add vegetable broth and bring to a boil. Reduce heat and simmer until sweet potatoes are tender, about 20 minutes. 4. Use an immersion blender to puree the soup until smooth, or transfer to a blender. 5. Season with salt and pepper before serving. 4. Garlic lemon salmon with asparagus. Ingredients: 4 salmon fillets, 1 bunch asparagus, trimmed, 4 cloves garlic, minced, juice of 2 lemons, olive oil, salt and pepper to taste. Instructions: 1. Preheat the oven to 400 degrees Fahrenheit, 200 degrees Celsius. 2. On a baking sheet lined with parchment paper, arrange salmon fillets and asparagus. 3. In a small bowl, mix minced garlic, lemon juice, olive oil, salt, and pepper. 4. Drizzle the mixture over the salmon and asparagus. 5. Bake for 12 to 15 minutes or until salmon is cooked through and asparagus is tender. 5. Green smoothie bowl. Ingredients: 1 banana, 1 cup spinach or kale, 1/2 a cup almond milk or any milk of choice. Toppings: sliced fruits, nuts, seeds, granola. Instructions: 1. In a blender, combine banana, spinach or kale, and almond milk, blend until smooth. 2. Pour the smoothie into a bowl and add your favorite toppings like sliced fruits, nuts, seeds, or granola. Incorporating superfoods into your daily routine. Incorporating superfoods into your diet doesn't have to be complicated or time-consuming. Here are some simple tips. Breakfast ideas: add chia seeds or flax seeds to your morning oatmeal or yogurt. Blend spinach into your smoothie for an extra nutrient boost. Lunch options: toss quinoa into salads for added protein. Use avocado as a spread on whole grain toast instead of butter. Snack suggestions: munch on raw almonds or walnuts for healthy fats. Enjoy a small bowl of mixed berries for a refreshing snack. Dinner dishes: include steamed broccoli or kale as a side dish with your main meal. Use turmeric in rice dishes or stir fries for added flavor and health benefits. Conclusion: superfoods offer an easy way to enhance your diet with nutrient-dense options that promote health and wellness. By incorporating these foods into your meals through simple recipes and everyday practices, you can maximize your nutrition without feeling overwhelmed. Remember that balance is key. No single food can provide all the nutrients your body needs. Aim for variety in your diet while enjoying the benefits that superfoods bring to your table. By making small changes to your meals and snacks, like adding kale to your salads or enjoying blueberry chia pudding, you can create a healthier lifestyle that fuels your body and mind. Final thoughts: embrace the power of superfoods by experimenting with different recipes and discovering new favorites. With their myriad health benefits and delicious flavors, superfoods can become an integral part of your culinary repertoire while supporting your journey toward better health. This guide provides a comprehensive overview of superfoods along with easy recipes that you can incorporate into your daily routine for maximum nutrition. If you have specific dietary preferences or restrictions, feel free to modify these recipes to suit your needs. Dear viewers, there you have them. Do you like the video? If you do, please consider subscribing to our channel if you haven't already, and then don't forget to smash the notification bell so that you get notified every time we upload a new video. Thank you for watching the video until the end. See you in our next video. Until then, stay safe and stay blessed.